So all of us need to find our own way of creating content that is more natural for us, that is energizing for us, and that we can do consistently. I've talked about in the past the importance of that we should each be creating content on a regular basis, partly to further clarify our authentic voice and our best ideas, but also just in public service to the world because of what we've learned, and also to attract our ideal audience to us. So I'm going to share with you five ways today. And these are five ways. One of them might work really well for you, and or something similar or something that's customized for you. I'm always happy to have a conversation underneath these in the comment section of these videos here whenever I can. So first idea is to have a friend or client interview you on your area of expertise. We tend to be more natural in terms of sharing knowledge when we are in conversation with someone who's interested in our knowledge. So have your, maybe you might want to supply your friend or client with a list of questions to kind of seed the conversation. You know, and then she can take the conversation wherever it meets her curiosity, and so can you. Even though she asks a question, you can take your conversation in a different direction that you think is more useful for your ideal audience. And you could do this conversation privately over the phone, even over instant messaging, like over Skype, as you type it out. You know, that's a quick way to transcribe it, is by having that instant messaging conversation. Or you could do it publicly, like I've done with several of my clients on my YouTube channel called Our Highest Work. If you go to YouTube and search Our Highest Work, you'll find that several of those interviews. So that's the first idea. The second idea is to go into Facebook groups where your ideal audience hangs out. Okay. In terms of how to find these Facebook groups, I'll do another video in the future about that. But go into groups and contribute to any thread where you have some area of expertise that you can contribute to a thread that is within your area of expertise, and you know, respond to questions there, or even if you see an article being shared that is within your field, and you read that article and you like it in some ways or don't like it in other ways, talk about that. Say what you liked about the article and what other related insight the article didn't address. And then you can turn these responses that you have that you post in groups into a blog post for your website, short or long. Okay. The third idea is when clients or prospective clients email you, respond to them thoroughly, and then turn that response into a blog post. So in the future, if you get the same question from a client or prospective client, you can turn them in, show them a link instead of having to respond again in the same way, right? Fourth idea is whenever you find an article that you want to share on social media, written by someone else, within your field, share that article, but don't just share a link. Share three things about that article. One is why it's important. Two is what's your favorite point from that article. And three is what's a related insight that the article doesn't address that you find is also important. Okay? Fifth way is to, when you do a daily walk, as I do with Buddy, take out your phone. Take out your if you have a video camera on your phone, which most smartphones do these days, and do a quick video like this. You know, think about the top three things within your area of expertise that you would love to teach the world. And every day, do a 4-minute video teaching something about one of these three things. So I hope you'll find one of these five to be energizing for you and more natural for you to create content. For me, I don't love to write, so I love to do these daily videos. And then I, on my phone, I do a quick written summary of the video because I just for courtesy, just for people who don't want to watch them. So that's how I do it. But find the way to create content that's natural for you, that's energizing, and do it consistently.